When my parents were little.
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 Mexican gray wolves were extinct in the wild.
Only 7 Mexican wolves remained on the planet.
And they all lived in captivity.
The Mexican wolf is the rarest
and most genetically distinct subspecies of gray wolf in North America.
Mexican wolves weigh 65 to 85 pounds, smaller than a large dog.
15 years ago,
11 captive-born Mexican wolves
were released into the wild.
There is still no scientific recovery plan
for the Mexican gray wolf.
Today, only 75 Mexican gray wolves live in the wild.
Only 2 Mexican wolf breeding pairs remain in the wild.
The Mexican wolf is the world's most endangered.
The world's most endangered.
The world's most endangered wolf.
The Mexican wolf is designated as an experimental, non-essential.
Experimental, non-essential.
Non-essential.
Experimental, non-essential.
Designated as an experimental, non-essential population.
Please tell the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service that these wolves are essential.
These wolves are essential.
These wolves are essential.
These wolves are essential to the recovery of their rare species.
Time is running out. Please visit the link below before September 11th of this year to tell the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service that the Mexican gray wolf is essential. We owe these wolves a chance.
Thank you!